the internet is such a big component of getting your name out there and how we do theater today. What is your feeling about your website, and how did you design your website for your company?
Well, I started by looking at other theater companies that I love and admire, and just kind of found some commonalities. Okay, they're very easy to read, there were pictures of productions, but I just like to keep it very simple, not too many pages, that you can readily find the mission statement, that you can find ticketing information. Those are the two big things.
Do you have interactive portions of your website that the audience can come to or see video of shows or what's coming up next?
We have a blog, and so that's always being refreshed, and there's new feed coming through almost every day when I'm in production mode. In terms of actual videos, not so much because of Equity Showcase guidelines. I don't generally tape my shows, but it's not to say that I wouldn't be open to that at some point. I think that's a great idea.